Cassie Burrows, we are in Dendeleeuw here today. You play the Greek team of PAOK Saloniki after losing to the team from Norway, Lillestrøm Kvinner. How was the motivation today?
I think the motivation was good. We all knew that we had to come and we had to get a result from this, and just shows how strong-minded the whole team is to come out from a 4-0 defeat the other day to come and win 3-2.
Yeah. Today you came first behind, but you came back, eh?
Yeah, I think it's just a turn off, so it was in the first couple of minutes, but once we got our first goal, then we started to compose ourselves, and then we were able to go out and score another on top, so it was brilliant.
Yeah, the one that you scored was a very beautiful one.
Yeah, I just seen the ball coming and I hit it as hard as I can and just went the way I wanted it to.
Then the Greek team equalized also with a free kick. The second half was very tight. Did you think you could win at the end?
Yeah, they scored their second goal. It was a good goal, like, but we knew in the second half we had to come and we had to score another one to make sure we got our win, and Kirsty did that brilliantly, and I was just happy that my other centre half partner got on the sheet with me, so we're delighted.
Yeah. You win 3-2, which means that the final game Tuesday against Anderlecht is still important. If you win, you can still qualify.
Yeah, we just need to now work and training again the next couple of days and just get back to doing what we're doing, go out, be strong defensively. I know we can score goals from today, so hopefully get a result.
Okay, thank you. Congratulations and good luck for Tuesday.
Thank you. Cheers.